hear that? That's what life's all about. Laughing and loving each other.
Zerbert. Oh, you know what I think a Zerbert is? I just remember. A Zerbert is this. That's a Zerbert. Yeah. Right. I Zerbert you.
I'll go for
two. Huh? Well, then you swim so free. Heaven above and the sea below. And a little white whale on the go. 2, 3, 4. Baby balloon.
Yeah, but did it have snot on it?
Oh. We're not going to talk snot tonight. You're going to come down the stairs like little princes, sit down cleaned and washed up, and look around and say, good evening, Mother.
Mom's not here.
That's right, you don't care. You have never cared about how hard I worked just to serve you.
Hey, I don't have to care. That's your job.
Off of the things that I could have if I would have had a father in my life, if I'd have had somebody pushing me and sending me to the right path. And now my son has that. He has parents and the willpower. So me as a father.
And in that way, I try to learn from his mistakes and make sure that the relationship I have with my children is one that not only I value, but strengthens them and makes them feel like they've got a sturdy base to stand on. As somebody who grew up without a father in the home.
And in addition, I would also say it is probably the greatest and the largest social problem confronting North America, not just U.S., but also Canada and the U.S. Fatherhood and the notion that fathers should easily be marginalized was the notion that took ascendancy throughout.
Because for every woman living in every generation that has mothered their children, they are the counterpart of the fathers of growing up in the same generation. And even though we can acquire the skills by mentoring or acquiring the skills of parenting, men in each generation can do the same thing, rather than running away from their role as responsible fathers and stepping up to the plate. Because we have identity issues, we have economic issues, we have poverty, and we have high crime. And we need to see the men, and we might have...
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life. It takes a man to be a dad.